Genesis chapter 2, verse 13. And the name of the second mother is Gihon. The same is it that compasseth the whole land of
Ethiopia.